So yeah, it's Sunday. I didn't publish a vlog yesterday or the day before. So I'm gonna compile Friday, Saturday, Sunday all into one. That will be the vlog number 3. I'm trying to get creative and think about vlogging more, so I'm trying to actually record when I'm just doing kind of little things to it. Okay, so it's Sunday, right? You'd think it's a beautiful day to do things, being that it's only like 85-ish degrees, maybe a little bit warmer. And you're right, it would be. But the thing about where I live is that there's a lot of things to do if you're not from around here. And you're probably thinking, oh, that's what everybody says about their town. Honestly, you either go to the river, go to breweries, go to events, or just hang out at a friend's house. We have a lot of events here. We have one of the biggest folk festivals around, which that's not even until fall, so that's one of the things I enjoy doing around here. There's just not a lot to do if you're used to all this stuff. So it becomes very boring very quickly. Today, I'm going to be going to get my stepmom a birthday present. She had her birthday on Wednesday. It's a rainy Saturday, as you can kind of tell through the window. I'd like to give some context to this upcoming footage. I did go to the mall. I did pick out a present. It was a tea set, a blooming tea set from Teavana. It was pretty awesome. Got some new shoes, shirts, socks for me. Danny, JK, Sean, and myself then went to a car meet. So you're pretty much caught up. Make sure you don't include that in your vlog.
Welcome to the gallows.
I'm headed up to my dad's after being at a car meet, and
that was pretty fun. It was a small car meet, but there was some pretty cool cars there. We are celebrating my stepmother's birthday today. And, well, so we're going to like a dinner and theater, or theater and dinner. I'm not sure exactly what it's called. And so, that'll be exciting. I'm gonna try to get as much video as I can, but I doubt they'll let me get any video. That's how you pour red wine.